Welcome to Twilio Update, the bi-weekly show that takes you behind the scenes of the latest developments in the Twilio ecosystem. I'm your host, Alex Goldman. First up, a quick Twilio changelog with some conversation relay updates. Next, it's the innovation that has the programming world ablaze, Model Context Protocol. And as always, we'll keep you in the loop about all the upcoming Twilio events, live streams, and community happenings. So stick around. This is your one-stop shop for staying ahead of the Twilio curve. Welcome to the Twilio changelog. It's National Conversation Relay Day. How are you celebrating? Okay, that's not actually a holiday, but with these updates, it should be. In today's changelog, we're talking the talk. Our tool, Conversation Relay, can now support healthcare use cases involving protected health information under HIPAA. That's right. Twilio will sign a business associate's addendum with covered entities and business associates for HIPAA-eligible services. Achoo! Oh, just in time. Not only that, Conversation Relay has been updated to include 11 labs as a text-to-speech provider. You can now use so many different expressive, human-like voices with low latency across a wide variety of languages and dialects, such as
a dramatic British TV announcer,
a late-night radio host,
or a free spirit.
Darn, I kind of like being British. There's something we have to talk about this week. Model Context Protocol. A groundbreaking change to how AI agents interact with information. Trust me, come their birthday, your AI agent is going to be begging you to get them MCP. Created by Anthropic in late 2024, MCP is an exciting open standard designed to streamline how AI agents like Claude, ChatGPT, and other large language models access external data and tools. At its core, MCP decouples AI agents from messy custom integrations and context management, providing a shared, standardized way to discover and execute external tools. Think about it this way. Before MCP, integrating an AI agent with APIs like Twilio's meant manually building custom integrations, not just for each individual endpoint, but for each unique agent too. Essentially building roads by hand every time you needed to go somewhere new. At scale, this quickly became a big, hot mess. MCP changes everything. It's like replacing those handmade roads with a standardized interstate system. Agents can now discover, understand, and securely interact with tools and data effortlessly and consistently. When Anthropic launched MCP as an open standard, we knew something big was happening. And today, we're thrilled to unveil the Twilio Alpha MCP Server, bringing this revolutionary technology directly to you. This server covers over 1,400 API endpoints across messaging, voice, account management, and beyond. And I know what you're thinking. You're thinking about how current MCP clients have limits to how many endpoints they can add to context at once, aren't you? We thought the same. So Twilio is introducing intelligent filtering by service and contextual tags, enabling agents to dynamically access only the necessary tools. The Twilio Alpha team has also developed an open source converter tool that automatically transforms open API specifications into MCP compatible servers, making integrations faster and easier than ever. Even though I know writing 1,400 MCP endpoints by hand sounds like a blast, there is a better way. With MCP, your AI assistants can seamlessly handle tasks like buying phone numbers through Claude, checking call logs in Cursor, or even verifying if a random text message saying, hey, is legitimate using Copilot. Spoiler alert, it isn't. Initial internal benchmarks at Twilio show a 20% reduction in API calls and a 20% faster task completion when using MCP, boosting developer efficiency while ensuring reliable outcomes. And I call that 2020 vision. The bottom line is, if you're building AI agents that need to interact with the real world, hitting APIs, performing actions, retrieving contextual information, MCP is your key to doing it without reinventing the wheel every single time. And this is just the beginning. Twilio Alpha's MCP server is evolving, with planned support for different services like SendGrid email and Segment CDP, and more ways to slice the APIs to get you exactly the tools you need. Try out the Twilio Alpha MCP server today, share how you're using it in the comments, and contribute on GitHub. And now, I predict the future. Join us on April 23rd to see how Twilio's marketing ops team is using new Segment CDP features to build personalized event-based onboarding journeys in our How Twilio Uses Segment webinar. At our next Twilio Builder Lab on April 30th, we will dive into Twilio's powerful Flex and Segment tools and discover how these tools can make every customer feel like a true VIP. Twilio Signal is just around the corner on May 14th through 15th, and guess what? You can see this face live because I'm going to be speaking at the event. And sure, some others will be speaking too. There'll be vision keynotes from industry leaders like the CTO of Clear, SVP of Engineering at Zillow, and VP of Product Management at Best Buy, as well as technical keynotes featuring the EVP of Product Engineering at Rocket Mortgage and the VP of Data Analytics at Vineyard Vines. Stay tuned for more speakers and updates and head over to signal.twilio.com for the latest details. As always, you can join us live on Twitch every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday from 2 to 4 Eastern for interactive sessions, deep dives, and live coding with our experts. I'm Alex Goldman, and this was Twilio Update. I'll see you in 2 weeks.